Most recently, we had a guy come in who's on the current Trailblazers team and buy a bike, and we went to the absolute biggest frame that is available to us on a stock model. We made a couple modifications on the bike, you know, really long stem, you know, longer seat post to give them the leg extension. We thought that it would be a great thing to have a bike at River City that that just about any of the current Blazers could come down and at least test ride and get a feel for what a quality bike that would fit them would feel like. It was kind of obvious to go with 7, since they are such a widely known to being one of the top custom bike manufacturers in the world.
I worked with 7 on the concept of the Spirit of 77 bike. We wanted to have a bike that a really tall guy could ride comfortably. It's unusual for somebody who's 6'10 to walk into a bike shop and be able to find a bike that's going to fit. A bike that size for that size person presents some special challenges. So every little detail, like which hub, which spokes, were chosen to meet those demands.
One of the other cool touches that we did was we sourced some genuine basketball leather and had some custom handlebar tape made specifically for this bike.
The last Portland championship was won in 77. We wanted to kind of play on that a little bit and come up with some, you know, graphics on the bike, which kind of paid homage to the Trailblazers organization and that 77 championship team that they had. I'd like to invite any Blazers, past, present, or future, to come down to River City and check out this bike. Take it for a ride. You know, we will go out with you and show you how to work it, and you'll have a blast.